Hey, what's up everybody? Xulz Extreme here, and I want to thank DPVR for sponsoring this video and providing me with a VR headset so that I can make it. So by clicking on the link in this video, obviously I would get a kickback, and I thank you graciously if you do purchase this product. Alright, so my first time playing Microsoft Flight Simulator in virtual reality. I've actually never set it up like this, so I'm using the DPVR headset, which is really awesome actually, and it's plugged in to my computer here, and I'm going to go ahead and give it a shot and see how well it works and see if I like it. So I'm just going to do a little test flight in the F-22 Raptor and see if I can actually record the full screen, because I kind of get this split screen. I'm not sure once I start recording if it will be in full screen. So yeah, let's go ahead and we'll jump into this game here. Like that, I think. Then we use this to, oh yeah, so we go turn off the, I better put these hands, okay, off, that's cool. Working, yeah, it seems to be working. All right, let's do it here and do the takeoff.
All right, so we're off the ground. Wow, really cool. You can look all around, very immersive. I was hoping it doesn't make me dizzy, that would be the one thing. Doesn't seem to be that bad though. So, I need to pull up landing gear. Here we go. Awesome. And my trim, a little off, a little dive down. Man, this is really cool looking. We'll bank into the corner here. Do a little tail stall. Full throttle here. Come back around. This is really cool looking. So like I said, my first time in VR in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and it is very immersive, just this first takeoff here. Pretty amazing. Let's fly right over the runway. And we'll go do a 360 aileron roll right over it. And I'll bank up into the clouds here. Let's look back here. Wow. That is super cool. It feels like you're actually in the jet. Let's spin around here and we'll do a little pitch into a falling leaf. Let's see if I can get it around. There's the runway right there. Wow, this is super immersive. All right, so we'll start a falling leaf, which will just have us doing a flat spin right over the runway here, as you can see. Man, this is super cool. Well, I can see why people like VR now for flying, for flight simulators. This is really immersive. We'll dive back down and we'll come across and do a couple more turns here. This will just be a short flight, just to make sure all the settings are good to go here. And everything seems to work. I'm not having any issues whatsoever. I hope that it's recording right and it's recording my voice, because I did set up the microphone and stuff, but I won't really know until I play this back, so. Let's see, you can look back. It's just, man, wow. This is really cool. It's like you're in the jet. Like, I feel like I'm a pilot, for real. And I'm in an F-22. What could be better than that? We got another little tail whip around. Come back at the runway. Wow. You can just look everywhere. This is rad. I mean, it's not like I couldn't do it with head tracking, but this is just so super, like 3D, like all the controls. So I can put down the landing gear right there. And we'll come in for a landing. Like I said, this was just a short test flight. I want to see how well I can land it as well, so. Let's see, get lined up here. And pop on the speed brake for a sec here to slow down. Look at the cockpit, that's amazing. I don't think my gear was, there we go. There goes the gear. And there is the runway. I can get lined up correctly. Yeah, you can see over it, so this ought to be pretty good. Come right in, right on the line. And bank up a little bit. Right on the lines. Oh, that was super smooth. I feel like VR makes it easier to land. And ride the wheelie in here and set it down. Okay, so that's pretty impressive. I'm definitely impressed with it. The headset itself works great. Wow, I hope it recorded. Well, let's check it out.
All right, so yeah, that's the VR, man. Very cool. Awesome, sweet, everything works. Yeah, everything works. That's sick. Right on. First flight in VR for Microsoft Flight Simulator. Sick. All right, so my first video in VR flying in Microsoft Flight Simulator. And I want to thank DPVR for sponsoring this video and providing me with the headset. The link's in the description if you are interested in this product. And thanks again, and peace out. Exul is extreme.